And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. The gentleman really needs no introduction. He's been here at the Indiana State Fair for 4 out of the last 5 years. Recording artist, star of his own network television show, and Indiana's favorite, Tennessee Ernie Ford. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome him.
Back home again in Indiana, and it seems that I can see the green candlelight still burning bright through the sycamore for me. That new mown hay in all its fragrance through the fields I used to roam, and I dream about the moonlight on the Wabash. And I long for my Indiana home. Back home again in Indiana, and it seems that I can see the gleaming candlelight still burning bright through the sycamore for me. That new mown hay in all its fragrance through the fields I used to roam. And I dream about the moonlight on the Wabash. And I long for my Indiana home. Down